What is a neutralization reaction? Give two examples. It is a reaction between an acid and a base to produce salt and water. Neutralization reaction is an exothermic reaction. So heat is evolved and temperature increases. The first example, when sodium hydroxide is reacted with hydrochloric acid, the products are sodium chloride as a salt and water. Second example, potassium hydroxide is reacted with nitric acid. The products are potassium nitrate and water.